The ongoing Sushant Singh Rajput case has seen Riya Chakraborty being dragged at the center of it. From accusations to audio recordings to WhatsApp chats surfacing, the actress, in her own words, has called it a witch hunt of sorts. While various people have backed Riya and her claims, many others have taken to social media to address the issue of how the actress is already guilty by the electronic media. Taapsee Pannu, too, took to Twitter on Sunday night to share her thoughts on the media trial Riya has been facing. The actress urged to trust the judiciary and do its work. Retweeting a post that spoke about Riya's interview, Taapsee tweeted, "I didn't know Sushant on a personal level, nor do I know Riya, but what I know is, it only takes to be a human to understand how wrong it is to overtake judiciary, to convict someone who isn't proven guilty. Trust the law of the land for your sanity and the deceased sanctity." While Taapsee's tweet garnered various reactions, BJP leader Ram Kadam took a dig at the state government and tweeted, "With due respect, Taapsee ji, it is because of the ceaseless and determined efforts of the media that led to a ray of hope for the grieving family of SSR. The scurrying Maharashtra government has already botched up the probe, declaring it as suicide. CBI, ED and NCB probing the case soon expect justice." Apart from Taapsee, Swara Bhaskar and Sonam Kapoor also have tweeted earlier in support of Riya. However, the backlash these actresses have faced has been evident. Meanwhile, Riya has been questioned by the CBI for 3 straight days and has appeared for her 4th day of questioning already. Apart from her, brother Shovik Chakraborty, Siddharth Pithani and others are also being questioned simultaneously. To stay updated with these news, please subscribe to our channel Nav Bharat. Nitya Vishwakarma, Nav Bharat Media.